some opponents you haven't faced yet that you're looking forward to eventually getting in the ring with?
Jeff Hardy, Tajiri. Just really them. These are guys I grew up with. I mean, to keep it 100, my family. Solo, Uso, Roman. Now, I don't know if it will happen. If it doesn't, it was leaving in God's hands. I'm excited to work everybody. But overall, man, probably just Jeff Hardy, man, and Tajiri. That's why I do the handstand backflip. I mean, you know what I mean?